Stay tuned for a message from the Godson.